Hi, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create music by using Music Maker. The first step, start from here, search for Music Maker. Once the software already start, click new project. Here you can see a piano here. According to all the letters, that is the keyboard setting. So you can press your keyboard to create music. So this is the record button. Once you press the record, all the keys that you already pressed, it will automatically record as a MIDI file. If this pop up, you can just click here, do not show this message again, and click close. Now I want to start record. So I click here, then click here again to make sure you can see all the letters. Now I start to create the music. So after finish record your music, you can click here to stop it. So this one you make it smaller. Click minus. And you see all this, these are your musics. So this is the range you need to adjust. Adjust the range. Now you can export your music as MP3. Before that, you can save this file as a backup. So as demo, I will save on my desktop. Click file. Save as project. I save on my desktop. Put your file name, then click save. Now this file you can always come back here to edit again. If you want to export the music, click file, export, MP3. Now I already set a range here, the yellow color zone. This is the music's range. So take this, only export the range between start and end marker. Click here. Choose a location. As demo, I choose the desktop. Click here. Click desktop. New musics.mp3. Click save. Then click OK. Okay, so now this music already become an MP3 that you can share with your friends, and you can use it in your video editing software. I can try to replay it. Thank you. this is an MP3 file. During I play this music, actually some errors inside. So we can edit it because this is a MIDI file. So this is your recording. Just double click it. And it will pop out a MIDI recorder. I can try to play here. Okay, the error is here. So this is the error. I can click and delete. Click and delete. Play again. So these two also errors. I can select these two and delete it and play again. Okay, now here no more errors. We have to join this time because here we have a time gap. We don't want a time gap here. So make it smaller and select the rest at here. Then we join it this way. Now I try to replay again. Play from beginning. Okay, perfect. Alright, so now no more errors in the music. This one I can close it. It automatically will update to your recording. Just now I already export an MP3 files here. Contains the error, so I want to delete this. This one I don't want already. Just click and delete. Now I export again. The range already correct. So this one, adjust to here. Check the range. Start from here, and it end from at here. File export MP3. Make sure you already tick this so that it will start from here and the end of the marker. Click OK. So now the MP3 already complete. We try to replay again. Always remember to save your file. Just now you already save as a new file. So now is the second time to save. You just need to save. Control S. Then it automatic replace this file. So by using the Magix Music Maker, you can create any music anytime. For the free version, it only includes the piano. The rest, we need to pay for it. So I already purchased all this. By default, it only have the piano. The piano default. So of course, I can always change to other instrument. If I click here. I make it become a guitar. Acoustic guitar. Acoustic guitar, classic. Then now I try to replay again. That is the same MIDI files, but you convert to become a guitar music. At the same time, you also can export this. So now I'm going to export this. I save as another new file here. File save as. Just now the file name is new music. Now I add a new file name. Open bracket. Guitar. Music. The guitar version. Then click save. The location is on my desktop. Click save. So next time you still can come here to edit it. Now I also export. File export as MP3. Make sure you click here. Choose a location. It's on my desktop. Click save. Click OK. Okay, so now the guitar version is already here. Today I already produced two music. That's all the methods. You still can choose other instruments. But the only free version is the piano. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. And see you in my next video.